Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Mark Excel, and welcome back to Mass Effect. Now, if you remember the last episode, we went to Ilos. We found out that this is an actual relay, which is linked to the dark space where the Reapers are hiding, and they're going to do a full-scale invasion. We're currently in the middle of a burning city because the Geth attacked with Sovereign and Saren. Now we must go find Saren. Ah, shit. So where we meet the council at the Citadel Tower, that's
the Citadel's closing! They're sealing the station! Don't let the enemy ships inside the arms!
Weird turn of events. still don't know what warp does, so I'm going to read into that more. Shield up. Use barrier. Use marksman. Shield up, and then we'll barrier. Oh, that was we're supposed to kill the drop ship, okay. those icons? It's the turrets. I'll turn the audio down just slightly on my end. So we're good. I just wasn't sure whether or not I'm supposed to shore those. Maybe there's a control system. Oh, it didn't save as close as I thought it did. squad. I have 2 points I can spend. I don't know where to put them. Why not? We're almost maxed out on Paragon, so that's awesome. map. Oh, shit. It's awesome because I've gotten barrier to the point where I can reuse it before it runs out.
Survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Oh shit.
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was planted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. organic and machine, intertwined, a union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
Goodbye, Shepard. Thank you.
Look, there's a gravestone there for him. They prepped for that moment. That was actually pretty sick. Oh, hey, I didn't even realize she was wearing my outfit.
Vigil's data file worked. I remember giving it to her. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
See if you can open a communications channel.
Offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
True. That's why you can't waste reinforcements trying to save the Council. You must hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
I hope the Council appreciates this.
Alliance ships, move in. Save the Destiny Ascension.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Thank the Goddess.
Make sure he's dead.
Well, that's one way to make sure.
He's dead.
Oh shit. Deadeye. Don't know what it's gonna do, but I'm gonna use it anyways. Shit.
Monster down no matter what the cost.
Specialist. Do that. And then barrier up. Marksman. Got him. Now he's dead. Ain't nothing left to come back.
Blank, we're going in.
did it. We killed the Reaper.
Go!
No, Shepard.
Over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
Ambassador, Captain, Commander Shepard. We have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice. And we share your grief over the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander, one we can never repay. You saved not just our lives, but the lives of billions from Sovereign and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
And though we cannot bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on the Citadel Council.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
Captain Anderson.
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in.
Fuck the Ambassador.
Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? You must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Ambassador. Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The Captain's a soldier, not a politician.
We've already got too many politicians on the Citadel. The Captain would be perfect for this job.
I think it's an inspired choice. The Council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the Council.
Sovereign was only a vanguard. The Reaper fleet is still coming. Hundreds of ships, maybe thousands. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council, we have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reapers come, We must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back into dark space.
Pretty badass. Alright, I'm gonna let these credits play and let you guys watch them, or you can skip to the end of them.
As planned, will you?
Well, it appears the music for the credits are over, so hopefully the credits themselves will end soon. Because I don't really see a way to speed it up. Oh, there it goes. Alright, if you guys are still here, for one, I just want to say thank you. If it just cut straight from the ending to here and you didn't get to see the credits, that would be because the music on it, I probably had to cut it out for copyright reasons. If not, then obviously you're already caught up to now. That is the end of Mass Effect 1. I will check into the trophies and all that, see whether or not it's worth going into finishing. But there's a good chance I may not record another video of Mass Effect 1 until we jump into Mass Effect 2. So with that being said, thank you guys again for the support on the series, and if you haven't already, go down below, hit that like button, and if you want to see Mass Effect 2, go ahead and subscribe though, so that you'll be ready when it comes out. I think that's pretty much everything, so again, let me know your guys' thoughts on the series down below in the comments, and hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye!